Okay, kid. Say what you gotta say.
You know what I'm saying? You know, some niggas really out there bad. You know what I'm saying? Some niggas is forced in positions where they gotta do things where they don't wanna do it. You know what I'm saying? So some niggas forced to dope, sell dope. Some niggas forced to pimp. You know what I'm saying? But you got some niggas out there that just lazy. You know what I'm saying? Niggas ain't forced to do nothing. Niggas just niggas got other options. They just choose not to do them. You know? Sitting in the back of the police car position. Your mission is forgetting and denying the existence. Thinking of different ways to keep from submitting and continuing and not to mention. Like that. Grand Marquis Police Interceptor Edition. With the wall so you can barely fit in. Knees is touching the front seat, shifting. Cause your handcuffs is cutting your wrist in. You're wishing that he would drive faster, please. But he slows through the hood as he drives past the free. It's cool, but you're tripping. The quicker you get there, the quicker you sit there. Cuffed to a benching. They playing good cop, bad cop. One of them pretending. So you rewind yourself to your uneasy recline in the back of the police car, handcuffed in a seatbelt. Nah, you ain't gotta quicken the pace. They just give me more time to sit in a race. Alibi and alias, switch and replace. Think about then, forget about an escape. Thank God that I'm up in the States. Cause if I was in Russia, who knows how they do a hustler. Wait, I ain't a hustler, I'm straight. I'm damn near a buster, no laws I break. Money I never seen, guns I didn't hold. Drugs I never sold, cars I didn't make. Nigga, this is a waste of your time and mine. If that uncomfortable, I'm fine. A case, this ain't even a fine. You ain't find nothing, homie, not even a dime. Not even a dime, that a drop dime moment. I know you was dying, so you put a dime on me. I know that's a crime, you supposed to fight crime for me. Protect and serve, prosecute, correct, and return to the homies. And that's gonna send them direct to the curb, so you can put them back on me. You know, don't get me wrong, some people ain't got no options. You know what I'm saying? They surroundings and their environment. And the way that society works on things actually forces them and directs them. You know what I'm saying? To the point where they ain't got no options. So they gotta go out there and carry guns. They carry guns to protect the dope. The dope make the money. Sitting in the front of the police car position. His mission is bending, pinning charges on niggas. Even if they didn't. He's sitting in court, lying, testifying against defendants. Like that. And he love to choke niggas. He don't trip with the rich, he just like the broke niggas. Probably did more dirt in the street than most niggas. Even the old people don't like him, cause the way he approach niggas. Nigga, you ain't no better than me. Just a hustler with a badge. Confiscate the dope money. Put it with your retirement boat money. You ain't building no playgrounds in the poor for some cash. That ain't a pension, that's a shoebox stash. With a Glock to protect it. We both undercover, check it. Thinking that the good we do gon' outweigh the sinning that we do to collect it. Saying it's for the community. They don't value us only around cause the property value up. And they gotta clean the streets before they put the houses up. Knock them Section 8s down, put them 200,000s up. Feel he don't get paid enough to kick in doors, raid and cuff. So we use what niggas get on the street to supplement the wages cut. So we gotta keep just enough niggas out there hustling to keep his paper up. Like that, like that. Maybe he should be in them handcuffs.